Epilepsy is not a fatal disease. Most people with epilepsy live just as long and productive a life as people who don't have it. Some people with epilepsy are at increased risk of sudden death. And in fact, there is a syndrome called sudden unexplained death in epilepsy. We know that risk factors for dying in this way include having uncontrolled seizures, meaning seizures are continuing despite treatment, having generalized tonic-clonic or grand mal seizures, and having seizures during sleep.